So that is a survival of fittest proposed by the Charles Darwin. Charles Darwin. Okay. So next one is senescence. Senescence and mortality. So this is the another character of the living organisms. For example, these are all characters of living organisms. So here senescence and mortality. See here, generally all the organisms born, they grow, they become older, then they die. This occurs in each and every organism's life. No organism is immortal. Each and every organism is a mortal. It borns on the earth, it grows, it reproduces, it becomes older, later it will die. So that happens in each and every individual's life. So here the meaning of senescence is the process of aging. The process of aging. So the process of aging is called as senescence. The process of aging is called as senescence. Mortality means the individuals definitely die after their lifespan. So the process of dying or the death of the individual is called as mortality. So these are the nine characters are being expressed by the living organisms. Okay, so this is what is life and what are the characters exhibited by the living organisms.